I still remember it as if it were yesterday. It was 1992, and a soccer tournament began to gather hundreds of young people from all over the world in a small town. I had to go from house to house handing out gifts, and they were handing out illusions without leaving their town. 30 years later, they are still doing it, and with the same enthusiasm as on the first day. I think I'll have to go and meet them. The Donosti Cap wishes you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. The Donosti Cap, the Tournament of Illusion.